Hey guys, it's been a while. Me speaking English as well, but I need to do this. You know, I got a second Evo 2, and I've been very, very nice to it this time. So I've been flying it around in open areas and not in cities, maybe a little city, but nothing has happened to it. And until now. So the thing is, when I fly it, it starts to shake like this, okay? And I don't know if you can hear it, but I'll pick it up. Okay, listen to this. So it's vibrating a little bit. That makes the picture not stable. But if I take, let's see now if this works. Okay, so when I bring the gimbal down like this, well, it sounds a little bit, but yeah, a little bit. It's still like some kind of electricity to the gimbal, and I don't know what to do, and I don't know why this is, and why is this happening to me? I'm not doing more content with drones, so well, hopefully. Autol will figure it out. I contacted Swedrone, the company in Sweden that I bought it from, and sent them a Swedish video, same-ish like this, and also footage when I'm flying. So I'm gonna add this footage into the video. You guys can see it as well, that, well, it shakes like this a little bit, very, very, very fast. And yeah, I'm sorry I'm not active on YouTube speaking English. The thing is, I'm doing this content now. I'm interviewing Swedish people, Swedish creators, and my idea is taking this thing abroad as well. So bear with me, guys. I'm gonna be back, and I'm gonna speak English as well again, as I'm not focusing so much on YouTube anyway, because I'm doing a lot of TikTok small cinematic movies now, and I'm for the moment, my account Crazy Patrick is at 41k, and that's pretty good for a Swede and in Sweden. So yeah, I'm gonna continue growing my TikTok account, and hopefully my YouTube will grow with it. And on Sundays I'm gonna upload videos in Swedish, and I still have problems with giving you guys subtitles. You guys want to learn Swedish, so I might do a course in Swedish for you, and I'm really happy that you guys are still with me. I'm still here. The crazy guy is still here with his drone, the expensive drone that is not working for the moment, but I have a few more to fly, so I'm not nagging about it, but it's yeah. I want this one fixed, because I'm using the drone when I'm flying in the different areas when I'm at, like down south or up north in Sweden, when I'm meeting these creators or other cities. Okay, so let me add some footage, me flying this drone a little bit, and you guys tell me what you guys think. And I will be back soon, and hopefully when this shit virus is gone, I can go and sorry, I'm filming with my iPhone 11 Pro this time. I've got an upgrade. Yeah. So what am I saying? Yeah. So when this thing is done, and when my TikTok is growing and so on, and hopefully I can earn some money, then I will come to you guys. And some of you guys that are creators, I want to visit you guys and do an interview or just fly with you guys. So that's my idea. My idea for the future is, well, it's more as well. So hopefully it will happen soon. Have a great day and bye guys. See you.